Food, fun, and pottery. That's what you can expect at this year's Clay City Pottery Festival. Check out all the action happening here at the park. There are activities for everyone in the Wabash Valley to enjoy both this Saturday and Sunday. All weekend, you can stop by and enjoy this delicious food, get crafty with hands-on pottery demonstrations, and much more. There will be no pottery painting this year during the festival, but a fun day of pottery painting is in the works for July.